Hi, I'm Julie Grabac and I'm in the L'Oreal Powder Room at the L'Oreal Melbourne Fashion Festival. I guess it's really easy for me coming up with new designs once the season's passed. I am constantly looking forward and just thinking what I can design next. So that's actually the most exciting bit of my job, I think, coming up with new things. I'm always thinking about my customer. The customer's most important, and I'm constantly thinking, are my clothes wearable? Basically, when I design a collection, I think if I wear it, then my customer can wear it. The collection it's my typical feminine style, but it's gone a little bit edgy this season. I've got a lot of gold hardware. The colour palette is a little bit dusty, so I've got dusty plums, dusty lattes, and I'm finishing with my signature long flowy dresses. The collection is always really wearable. I've gone from smart casual into dressy, so the whole collection's made of silk, and I guess I put a lot of emphasis on the cut of my design and making it fit perfectly, and sometimes there's a bit of frills, but there's always some sort of fun element in what I do. When I start designing a collection, what my starting point is, what do I want to wear this season? So I guess that's where it starts, and then all the colours come and the designs come, and you can't help but being inspired by everything around you. So seeing different things and what other people are wearing and what's in the magazines, and then you sort of pick one point and it goes from there. For me, I guess that point started this season. I've used a Canadian gold dipped maple leaf, so it's an actual maple leaf and it's dipped in gold, and so that was my point. So from that started the collection. I love to travel, so as much as I can, I'm quite busy, but if I get a chance to go overseas, that's where I get my main inspiration. I love sitting in a coffee shop in Paris and just watching the women go by and seeing what they're wearing. Yes, every time I see the Eiffel Tower, my heart skips a beat. Honestly, every time I see it, every time I land in Paris and I see it, I just love it. The food, the people. The last time I was there for Fashion Week, and I remember seeing Anna Wintour just walking down the street, and I just love it. Everything about it, it's just amazing. Fashion says a lot about a person, so from the minute that you get dressed in the morning, you're sending out a message to the world about who you are, and I think it's really exciting that clothes can actually do that, and women buy clothes to represent themselves, so I love being a part of that whole creating a life of someone and creating an image. I've got a lot of the younger clients, but then every season I do a lot of basics. So I try to do probably about 70% investment pieces, which are just basics, really good cuts and just basic colours. So I have a customer that's 25 years old and going out to cool bars, and then I have the 50-year-olds that are going out to nice dinners. So it's sort of a mix between the both. You work so hard and you do a collection and then you see someone and you think, they went into a store and out of everything in that store they chose my outfit. So that's the payoff, really. It's amazing.
I'm standing with Julie Grabac. It's her first show. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling very excited. Thank God everything went well, and I'm just so happy that it all went well, and it's exciting and there's adrenaline and all the nerves are gone, finally.
Your designs, unbelievable. The maxi silk dresses, the cream colours, I loved it. That last dress, the ruffles.
Yes. Yeah, that was a signature of mine. It's something that I always do. I love a ruffle, and it's that last dress has got about 40 metres of fabric in it. So it's a big one, but it's one of my favourites. Hannah is amazing. She just shot my lookbook, and she was basically, after I shot my lookbook, I designed my last dress. So she was the muse for that dress. She's just so beautiful, and she's so young and energetic and just so fun. So when I designed that dress, I had her in mind. I made it to fit her. I wouldn't have it any other way. Hannah was fabulous.